Hello, namaste, konnichiwa. Welcome from Sunny Sensei. This video is a continuation of my early video on fixed price incentive fee contracts. In this video, we will look at the formulas for the calculation of actual price. This is the first one. It gives the actual price as actual cost plus target profit plus the product of cost variance and seller's share of risk in percent, or the ceiling price. The second formula gives the actual price as difference of actual cost and target cost multiplied by buyer's share of risk in percent added to target price, or the ceiling price. The only difference between these two formulas is the first option. We will prove that these formulas are equivalent. Let's start with the left-hand side of this equation. Target profit equals target price minus target cost. We also know that cost variance equals target cost minus actual cost, multiplied by seller's share of risk in percent. Solving further, actual cost plus target price minus target cost plus target cost multiplied by seller's share of risk in percent minus actual cost multiplied by seller's share of risk in percent. We have multiple terms with actual cost. Let's put them together. We also have multiple terms with target cost. Plus target price. Actual cost is common in the first two terms. Target cost is common in the next two terms. Plus target price. Now, 1 minus seller share of risk in percent is common in the first two terms. Therefore, we know that buyer share of risk in percent plus seller share of risk in percent equals 1. Or therefore, this is same as the right-hand side of the equation at the top. We have proved the equivalence of two formulas for actual price calculation in FPIF contract. Point of total assumption, or the PTA, is our next topic. Let's see how the formula for actual price can be used to derive the formula for PTA. To understand the PTA better, we will look into these plots. In the top plot, we have actual price against the actual cost. In the bottom plot, we have actual profit against actual cost. PTA, or the point of total assumption, divides the plots into two distinct sections. Region 1, where the share ratio as given in the contract is valid. Actual price changes with actual cost and is calculated with this formula. To the right of PTA is the region 2. Share ratio in this region is always 0 to 100. Buyer bears no risk and the actual price is always equal to selling price. At PTA, these two regions overlap. The formula for actual price calculation in region 1 at PTA will give us the selling price. Therefore, This equation is valid only when actual cost equals PTA. Hence, replacing actual cost with PTA . Let's take target price to the right-hand side of the equation. Further, we get the formula for the PTA as ceiling price minus target price divided by buyer share of risk in percent plus the target cost. I hope that you now have a better understanding of FPIF contracts. All the best with your PMP.